There are animals with amazing adaptations found all over the world, but perhaps one of the coolest animals is the giant anteater. Giant anteaters can be found in Central and South America, and they usually hang out in either grasslands or rainforests, or pretty much anywhere that they have their main food source, which I'm sure you could have guessed, is ants. But it's also termites. So they eat ants and termites, which are both really, really small, and giant anteaters, as their name implies, are kind of big. So they need up to 30,000 ants or termites per day to help them stay healthy. And there are a couple different amazing adaptations they have to help them eat that much food. One of the best things that they have is their tongue. And their tongue is actually the longest tongue of any mammal that lives on land. It can reach 2 feet long. That is 24 inches long. And it's covered in a sticky saliva that they'll use to flick inside anthills or termite mounds. And that sticky saliva helps pick up some of the ants, and then they kind of suction it back into their mouth. And that tongue is also really helpful because it's quick. They actually can flick that tongue about 150 times per minute. That is 3 times per second. So they are picking up those ants really, really fast. And another awesome thing that they have to help them collect their food is actually on their hands. It's their claws. Their claws are really strong, and they're about 3 inches long. And that's important for them because they need to use those claws to dig inside those termite mounds, which actually can be as hard as cement. And those claws actually help them defend themselves too if there were any animals brave enough to try to eat a giant anteater. They keep those claws nice and strong when they walk. They tuck them underneath their hands so that they stay sharp. They actually walk on their knuckles, which is kind of funny if you actually see it. Another thing that helps them find up to 30,000 ants and termites per day is their amazing sense of smell. So I don't know about you guys, but I think I have a pretty good sense of smell, but giant anteaters can smell 40 times better than we can. They can actually pick up with their nose an anthill that's more than a mile away. So not only are they able to use their tongue to collect as many ants as they can, they use their claws to rip into those termite mounds, but they use that nose to help them find the anthills and the termite mounds in the first place. All of these incredible adaptations that giant anteaters have allow them to be so successful in their environment. Not any animal can live where giant anteaters live, and because of their specific diet and all of their great adaptations, they're able to outcompete other insectivores and really thrive in their ecosystem. So giant anteaters, I think, are one of the coolest animals, and I hope you guys have a new appreciation for some of their ant-eating skills.